Hello, Mr. Afton. I've been expecting you to show up here after 3 days of torture down here in Circus Baby's underground rental. Speaking of which, why aren't you dead yet? I literally sent this robot after you, because remember when you told me you would be friends with me until the end? Well, when Circus Baby's pizza was shut down, you did the opposite, and you betrayed me and lied to me. Why? Why, I say why? Anyway, you know what I did to the robots I sent to kill you? When he told me they killed the job, I dismantled so I'd kill them. And you know what? I had enough of you, you idiot. You're never getting out of this night alive. Because I'm staying in the Afton family to kill you. Except for William Afton, since he told me he made numerous attempts at Bathurst Sprite to kill the guard there and failed numerous times. After that, I dismantled him because he's a useless piece of junk. If you see a flashlight, then shine it on him all you want. He can't save you now. So good luck, Mr. Afton. And oh, I'm coming for you along with the Afton family now. So, die ya.
Looks like something bad happened. I guess you forgot about me. Scooping room.
Why did you send those robots after me? Did you want me dead or something?
No, Mr. Afton. I didn't want you to die.
Well then, how come you sent those robots after me?
Because remember I told you that if you were to betray me, evil me would become very mad and send someone to kill you for betrayal? Well, that's exactly what he did on the day Circus Pizza World shut down. I was gonna follow you to your house, maybe catch up, but you became angry and prevented me from doing it. Thus, why does the robots after you? Now they are dismantled.
Well, I have one question. After all this happened, did your evil side go away?
Yes, because I told him to not get off and leave me alone for the rest of my life, and he did. All I gotta say now is that I'm sorry for what he did. I should have followed your steps because I'm killing machines after you down here. Will you forgive me?
Why not, Brainflesh? Of course I forgive you. I will never be mad at you, ever. Because you apologized, which was the right thing to do. Now this is all over, you can finally leave.
Yeah, we can.
Now let's go home and start a new life together.
Okay.
Just across the bar, my seat's been taken by some sunglasses, asking about a scar, and I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home. Tonight.